A 2-on-1 handicap match is underway. No rest for the superstar facing off against the numbers game.
If I had $1 million, it could make any kind of match. Two opponents at the same time, man.
Punch connects.
Gets him with the counter.
Rolling elbow. Woo-wee.
Right to the knee.
Heading up, he's taking back.
Watch him. Missed timing with that springboard.
Just mounted with punches.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. I think it's fair to say that with any handicap match, ultimately the superstar or superstars.
An early pin attempt.
Returning to the ring now.
And he makes the save for his team.
Oh, what a kick.
Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal.
Takes out the knee.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Reigns turns that around.
That's gonna hurt.
He could pin his opponent right here.
And he stops the count. But why?
There are nasty intentions that still need to be delivered.
I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Ooh, vicious kick to the spine. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Ooh, harsh kick.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
Knees right to the gut.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Quick thinking pays off.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes.
Bang right in the face.
Top rope, here we go.
And this one might be
from the heavens. Oh,
look at it.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. And the ref gets hit with an unintentional shot there. He's in, under the ropes.